Hello everyone. Where is this recording at? Anyway, I'll just quickly show you my place. I've got two front doors. I've got most of the first floor built, just gonna sort out this roof area. So I did manage to find some honey, but I was at 6.2. So it was 1.2 and now it's gone up to 3.5. So we're going to go and raid this little house here. I'm going to go and get water. No, it's not quite daytime yet. No, yes, there was a nurse here earlier on. Did I check that in? There's what it is. Oh, there she is. Oh no, it's just a sight. I thought it was the nurse. Can I check that? An egg as well. And I'll just eat them quickly. Some starling. Yeah, there's only 5 points each. I was gonna make one. I'm gonna go here. I'm just gonna let it go. Let's see what this end is. So I'm gonna do this raid and I'm gonna have to run around looking for it. For what's my car, let's get this. I hate having to eat snowberries, but I hear another one. I hear one coming. This is the echoes of the footsteps. Stairs moving in while I'm straight in. It's cool, it's cool, it's cool. Steps again, my chocolate. Just eat them. It's only one food each. That's helping. So a little raid on here. We're at 3.9% infected. Stay tuned. Because I was checking, I don't have a ratchet or a wrench, but hopefully I'll get one soon. I'm going on the bus. That's food straight away. That's nice food. and then we'll work on it. Let's just skip that. Cooking pan. Yeah, and a grill. Four cooking pans. But look at it. Tons of these things. So if I take one scrape it, take one out of that, and scrape it. Keep these two. We'll swap them all in. Two. There's a cowboy dude. Yes. Stay buried or stay hidden. Come on, which way are you going? Oh, that door was unlocked. I just walked in there. Oh, nerdy glasses are ready, eh? Can't complain about that. Look at that mod. Sorry, with colours in there. Okay. The chicken soup. I'm nearly full. I'll just take it. I'm not really class, I'm not really interested. Call that. What's box up there? Use both of them because I can't sell them. I have more than 2% of them. Just to be sure. Down to the basement, there we are. It'd be awesome if that's a working workbench, it would be super awesome. See that though? That was less need of repair of metals. Look, Bob, come here, come here. Thank you. I should have built on it. What's this? So that robotic turret is from makeshift shotgun craft robotic turret shells. I need wood and stone pretty bad, so just take it. 4.7%, I've got to get honey soon. That's not good. Chill out in a moment. Outside. There's a door over here. I think there's some zombies in it. No. That wasn't very good, is it? I was slapping it in my effective, and I'm just about to hit 5%. Oh, medkits cannot go wrong with them. Look at us. Dodgy water. Right. So, what's that? I don't know what I mean. Well, just as well I did. Right, I may as well scrap them. Just I can't spend money because I'm not going to the trader. Scrap them. Recipes, bandage. Missed that. Move right in. Okay. All I need to make. Under the summer. That's it. Oh, did I miss that? I did. Oh, that's good. None up here. Oh, yeah. Can't get up to the roof then. Get his head. Oh, lovely. Get me out of that. Shusham. Sorted. Lovely. I don't really like a gun. Right, let's put those on. Where? And that's the same as what I've got, so I'll scrap it. What is that? Perfect answer. Yep. That's pretty good for an early stage. Chest. Day 2, so day 7 this will respawn. I have it respawn every 5 days. That's like it. Just grab the wood, they're very desperate. Oh no, it's not. Take these to the paper that I need to make. Oh, I'm gonna press it there. Please give me honey. So let's just have a look at what I've got on. And it's they're gonna be the exact same, they just class armor. else to. Well, plenty of ammo, but only a musket or plunder or something. Good. Doesn't matter, I'm a bit, it's definitely better than nothing. At 5.4% on the infection. So, make sure to ride it back to our place. There's more. Let's make 12 more arrows. Oh, I can't wait to get a crossbow. The scopes and the crossbows right there. No, I've got no crossbow and I've got no scopes. Oh, I didn't feel, I should have filled them. I was going to show them, we'll carry them. I'll eat chicken soup now. Okay for rounds. Rounds aren't that one. If I put that on, there's a big green thing outside. Let's just try it, does it work? Yeah, there's a big green thing. Right. So how much space we got now? Good enough. So we're on the hunt for now 2 jars of honey. I was saying this to myself before, oh, 1 jar of honey, I need 1 more. Slot this inside. Shut it anyway. It's good to have 2 doors. I'm gonna put a couple of blocks in so that I can get it up there and put hatches in. This is just wooden hatches to start with. So we're going back to this place where we went to yesterday. I should really go out and run around for the honey. Seen another wood stump since. Well, there's some eggs. There's 2 arrows. Still no honey. I desperately need a wrench. Take all these to bits if I had a wrench. I haven't checked in the area. Paper. Nothing. There's a rabbit. Let's switch that out. I think I'm on level 5. Level 4. level 6 above, and at least I'm getting my XP now. So we've got to go up, where is it up? Move up this way. Where is it? Where's the chicken? Where's it got? Where'd it get away? Come here, chicken. Oh, I didn't kill it. I'm gonna slap on it now.
Come on, chicken.
Chicken fly, Ethan. If you were chasing it, let's just quickly make some cover stone. I need a surface, I'm just trying to make space. Oh, I can make grilled meat now, I think I can anyway. I'm gonna have to put something into the cooking pot, whatever that is. I made a way through the way. So this is what started all off. I already killed. Right, this place is killed downstairs. Is that a... Well, there is only one, yeah, that one. Let's just check that I did get all these. I think I did. So I was preoccupied with trying to stay alive. Okay. Let's get up here. Stealth mode.
Give me meds, Zunga.
Well, I've got meds, alright, but not anything that would stop me getting infected. Oh, I'm missing. So I was sticking out the ground like I was. No. I lost both of them? It's terrible. That up a bit, didn't I? Put myself in. The cobblestone below, more stuff that I need. Even though it seems they're dead. Nothing on these. What's the resources I'm missing for a bit more reach? A problem. Come on. It's a horrible place to get stuck. I don't know, So, what have we got? Oh, I have some resources. Yeah. So, what's the cooker thing? It's intelligence, isn't it? No. It's on agility then. No. Health? Strength? What's the cooker? Oh, Master Chef, there it is. Eggs, boiled meats and grilled meats, baked potatoes, cornbread, teas and coffee. Right, that's just saved me. Yeah, I don't have to live off scabby, horrible. Jar of meat. Tons of resources in this place, I would have to say. Other than that, scrapping. No trader, Spartan rules. Nothing down here, no? Yeah. Okay. It's pretty good. What we got here? Spartan. It's kind of convenient. What we're gonna do is we're gonna leg it back and then we'll go on the hunt for now 2 jars of honey. And we'll just lock this tree with a mallet. Bruce over there. And I'll fold up my mask and put to my plate. Unload. Mutton cornbread, but. I've got a batch of the level cooking. There's a lot of these trees as well. Well, 7%. I can see it got past 10. So I'll do a raid on a popping pills in Doyersville, which is super dangerous. There's other popping pills about there now, but not even further away. We're on the hunt for the honey. We'll head on towards Trader Joe. It doesn't matter where I go, really, as long as I find honey. If I remember rightly, over this way, it's like a religious retreat or something. It's called the Half Moon House, something like that. And I know, if it's the right one, that it has a working workbench in it. We need to find it and get it on the map. If it's the one I'm thinking of, that's more. So it doesn't matter where about the forest biome I go. Because wood stumps are, you know, they're anywhere out here. Just a few. And further. Well, I'm gonna be able to stump. Please. Is this it here? This might well be it. No, it's some little shack then. Oh, I know it. I've been doing it before. Right, we do need it all. Is that a deer? Can I get that deer out? No. How high do I have to be? I forget that was pretty. Alright. What's this feathers? 6 then. This area clear, just I've got literally no marks on any of my clothing or armor. Deep into it, because now I'm afraid of the bits. Oh, wait. Oh, it is, yeah. New life hope, that's it. Right, there's the workbench, that's a working workbench. So I'm gonna get this on the map. Just in case I die here. New life hope. Right, otherwise the workbench. There's a fair amount of zombies in there. Pretty sure there's one in there. I know the treasures, I've done this a lot of times. But... Right, that's working, yeah? Oh, it's destroyed, it was working in another game. Because that's useful. Soon I have a working workbench. Feels so good. Well, I suppose it's just random. Isn't that, is this where? Yeah, I suppose it's just random. Fuck, it's a dumb steps. 10%. There is. No. Oh, I missed. Come on. Stop falling. Yeah. That's me. I was falling as I go in and get some wet. Don't use those knuckles in, so I'm just going in. The other two spears, but I've not got. See if we can find this dude. I've got no light either, where is he? Sure, he's got some arrows on. Not a good place to get caught. That's just all we need, one of these. Well, you're just gonna stand there, I'm gonna shoot you though. That's absolutely trash my stealth though. Very nice. Now I can make a sandwich with it. We're gonna need leather, some pipes. I think we're gonna get out of here now. We'll come back later, but I still have to find this honey. 8.6. We do get a bit of honey in the burnt forest, so we'll just go up here and lock them. We'll lock a few trees down to get a coal. We're on 8.6%, as we're drying out. It takes 2 minutes. Some of those fire zombies over there. One of them is walking up to me. Where are zombie dudes? Come on. There you go. The cure for zombieism. Death. We badly need to find a wood stump, and even finding a wood stump doesn't guarantee that there's going to be honey in it. At least they're easier to see out here. Wherever they are. I found out that if you use a chainsaw in trees, you sometimes get honey just from normal trees. It's pretty cool. Three of those pipes. If I can get a wrench, I'll just take beds of that and cards. So getting a wrench in the yard, the kitchen sink. I should have been in the road by some wisdom somewhere, surely. This is where I usually tend to live, in the bunker, because you can see everything. All the trees give you coal or charcoal. Medkit up there, there's a dead guy. Medkit? Medkit, where are you? There you are, you're a pal. He's dead in there, yeah. Right, let's see if we can get up there. That's a bit freaky. Can we get up this? Just a little blocks. It's not bad, it's good stuff. I'm infected to bits. 1.3 is going to start affecting me in a minute. So a stamina regen, aren't you? That's a joke. Supplies come on.
Give me!
Yeah. We don't need it for later. I'm so disappointed. What time have we got? 11:57 minutes. I thought it was going night time. Dim. Tomorrow's hard now. Just a good stone. You'd be running somewhere, surely. It's just a simple one. I know they're fairly rare, but. Bases of this was in that one. There's a deer. Those are our pals. Oh, and bruh. Any points on the level up? Remind me of pal. There you go. Need to find any antibiotics, anything. I'm always this way at the start of the game. Like if I went super stealth mode, that's good. So I've got to start, you know, basically tomorrow. I have to spend most of the day building a walkway. Let's put some trees in the back of the wall. They're a bit for nature. Cold? Yeah. Not so good. I'm gonna go too deep into it, I'll just take the top bit. 10%. No, it's moving into 3 jars, I don't know. Just take these bits so it leaves a couple of holes when I go past out one of these. And, that's gonna be a lot of points. The reason I'm making all these now is because I'm going to be needing them for tomorrow for horde night. It's only going to be a day 3 horde. That's also why I haven't been using any of those iron arrows. 11 iron arrows. I can't make them yet, but I can make a forge once I get some pipes, and I need that to repair them and blunderbuss. So I'll have to go out looting in the morning. Let's take this thing off the hood. What is it? Your life out there. Tweet a jaw. Oh yeah, first. No need to. Oh, it takes off the spin now. I'm pretty rapid as painkillers, but not good for any honey, antibiotics, even the herbal ones. Once again, this is a liquid medicine. Some pop-ups after all. Oh, it's one of our pals. Yeah, man, me old pal. It takes 2 hits to kill them. My main profit, I'm like just about to do the day 280 horde. I've got a legend on this, and this, and a totem noob. I've got the range of 10.3. This way a little. Come on, there's gotta be a wood stump somewhere. No, I need 2. Actually, I need 3. I don't know if I do the hard, maybe. But Ronald McDonald. Not a wood stump to be seen. Normally would have found a few by now. We don't even have the end. That's all the way. A booby trap down here as well, but I'm not going to do it just yet. Surely there's one wood stuff in this entire dang forest, man. Come on. Is that something to do with game stage? That's what I'm going to do for the rest of the day. Just off a little bit. Thanks very much for watching anyway, bye bye.